Good morning, this is SMC's Equity Outlook. Domestic market opened on the positive note and trading flat, reacting on mixed global cues. Indian markets took a breather and Nifty was consolidating around 60-50 mark after a turbulent ride of nearly 3% in last week from the lows. In the broader market, mid-cap and small-cap indices added nearly 0.1 to 0.2% each, both outperformed the benchmark indices. Sectors like consumer durables, realty indices gained over 1% each and were registered the top gainer along with the healthcare, oil and gas and capital goods indices. The rupee was trading at a 2-week high versus dollar, tracking avian unit post-week US job data. In the global market, Japan market Nikkei share versus rose to a 1-week high, moving further away from a 4-month low hit last week as gains on Wall Street and softer yen underpinned sentiments. Technically, Nifty has melted down sharply from its recent high of 6340 levels and re-entered in its earlier support zone of 5930 or 5970 levels and started moving higher. On the lower side, key support is seen around 5930 levels. Breakdown can drag the indices by 5800 levels. For today's trade, Nifty can find support around 6030 or 6000 levels, and on the upper side, it may face hurdle around 6100 or 6120 levels. Here are the few technical stocks for intraday trade by Bata India. For the upside, target of 1015 to 1030 levels with stop loss of 980. By Bharat Forge, for the upside target of 355-360 levels with a stop loss of 341. By Tata Global, for the upside target of 148-150 levels with a stop loss of 141. That's all for today. Thank you.